Computer, last message received and recorded from Captain Kirk.
In place.
Run it through analyzer. Question, is it or is it not the captain's voice?
Negative. A close copy.
A voice duplicator?
98% probability.
Well, they've got them, Doctor. And now they're trying to get us.
Computer, this is Lieutenant Commander Data. Please access all Starfleet command orders to starships, star bases, and colonies for the last 6 months.
Working.
Quite extraordinary, in fact.
Direction unclear. Please repeat request.
That was not a request. I was simply talking to myself. A human idiosyncrasy, triggered by a fascination with a particular set of facts, or sometimes brought about by senility, or used as a means of weighing information before reaching a conclusion, or as
Thank you, sir. I comprehend. Please specify how you would like to proceed, sir.
Please continue with record scan.
Please enter program.
The android at the bar said you could show me my old ship. Let me see it.
Insufficient data. Please specify parameters.
The Enterprise. Show me the bridge of the Enterprise, you chattering piece of...
There have been 5 Federation ships with that name. Please specify by registry number.
NCC-1701. No bloody A, B, C, or D.
Program complete. Enter when ready. To warp core. Containment failure in 5 minutes. Warning. Damage to warp core. Containment failure in 4 minutes. Warning. Damage to warp core. Containment failure in 3 minutes. Warning. Damage to warp core. Containment failure in 2 minutes.
Benson, take the boy!
Tomato soup.
There are 14 varieties of tomato soup available from this replicator, with rice, with vegetables, bouillon style, with pasta, with...
Plain.
Specify hot or chilled.
Hot. Hot, plain tomato soup. Ah, 14 varieties and they can't even get plain tomato soup right.
Warp core breach in 30 seconds.
Try stabilizing the antimatter flow. The control linkage is down.
Warning. Warp core breach a lot sooner than you think.
We've got to get someone inside the warp core. Try to eject them manually.
No one could survive the current level of plasma radiation.
The doctor.
This isn't real, is it?
Doc, you're the only one who can help us.
Warning. Last chance to be a hero, doctor. Get going.
Coffee black.
Make it yourself.
Computer, access biographical file. Starfleet Officer Hoshi Sato.
Working.
Hoshi Sato.
Computer, display file on Starfleet Officer Jonathan Archer.
working.
You're no better choice. They'd have more luck crossing him with a computer.
Well, shall we do a little time computation?